Hey there, thank you so much for watching EduSmart. So this is Vinay and I make these videos on free courses, certification, placement training and internships, etc. I have already made a bunch of videos on all of these topics. So kindly watch my other videos and come back here. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button and as well as hit the bell icon. Now let's get started. So in this video, I am going to talk about a great resource where you can learn typing, give a typing, a test and get a certificate. By the way, everything is free here. So where is this helpful first of all? Let us say if you wanted to if you wanted to go for a job on data entry, this can be helpful. Or else if you wanted to go for this what we call content writing, this can be helpful. As well as most of the government exams ask for a typing speed, right? They will be testing you on what your typing speed is, right? So this can be helpful there because you are going to learn how to type fast and get certified and verified certification. There are three kinds of certifications available here and every three certification is free here. So you need not worry at all about this certification and you can give the test as many times you want. So based on your current and highest word speed, you'll be getting certified and you'll get such a certificate. So it's really nice. It can help you in one way or the other. Do not think that I may not go for this or I don't need this like that. It can be helpful for each and everyone who is watching this video. There is no restriction. First of all, I'll provide the link in the description box. Click on that link. Then click on, you can see sign up button. Click on it. Sign in with your Google account. That's simple. After that, I'll be showing you the navigation here. Now here you can see the learn button. Now this learn button will have modules that will teach you how to sit exactly, how to position your fingers on the keyboard, and how to systematically know the keyboard, etc. You can learn a lot of things about typing in these modules. There is a typing tutor under this. They will be giving you some assessments. You can do that if you are interested and complete your exercise and get certificate. You can get a good score on your leaderboard. So that is about typing tutor. For to get certificate is free and you need not learn anything. You can directly give the test and download your certificate. So there is nothing like restrictions to complete a module, course, certificate, like assessment, you need not give quiz and nothing like that. You can directly get your certificate based on your typing speed. And you just need to have your keyboard. I'm not sure, you can also try it on your mobile phone. Okay, you can see this, take a typing test. Click on this take a typing test after coming that. I didn't tell you about the certifications, right? There are three kinds of certifications available. The first certification is Platinum, the next is Gold, and then Silver. So this is Platinum, Silver, Gold and Silver. You can see these certifications. If you have 70 words per minute, you will get this Platinum. 50 words per minute, you will get Gold. 40 words per minute, you will get Silver certificate. And if your speed is less than this, that means under 40, like 30, 20, etc. Still you will get a certificate, but that certificate does not fall under this category. However, the certificate is verified. You will get a certified verified number as well as the certification signature. And you will also see the verification link available on your certificate. You need not worry about that. Okay. So let us see. So you can improve by practicing it. Once you practice, you will be able to crack this 70 words per minute. So WPM stands for words per minute, which is nothing but the speed of your typing. Like how many words are you typing in a minute will be calculated here. This is about 99.5% is the accuracy. Like when you are typing, how many of those are really correct? That is being checked under accuracy check. Okay. So these are the prerequisites to get these three certificates. However, whoever gives the test can get the certificate. Now let us see how to give the test. You can see this start typing now. Click on the start typing now. They will be providing you a small paragraph. Just need to type whatever you are seeing there. Okay. Let me show you this. Now in space Italy, I've typed this now. Now everything is right so far. Now instead of space, I have tapped Y. So this is showing error. This is some fault. My accuracy has felt down 99.7%. So this is how my speed is. You can see this speed will also be calculated 5 words per minute. You need to fill this, you need to type the above passage, whatever you see. That's it. After completing that, you can see a download certificate button. You can download your certificate. If not, you can come on to your profile. Under that, you can see my certificate tab. You can check your certifications, whatever you have done previously. So I have just now completed another small given test with a speed of 21 words per minute. So I have got a normal certificate and the certificate number is this. And you can see I can verify the score at this their website. This is a verified certificate by RataType. So that is about this resource where you can learn and get certified in your typing. If you like this video, do not forget to hit the like button. Also, let me know in the comment section below how you felt about this video. I'll be back with another interesting video very soon. Till then, keep smiling.